Hi there everybody, today I'm just going to show you a quick video of the location of the diagnostic socket on a Vauxhall Corsa C 2006. And basically if you go into the driver's side and go into the center console area, you have the gearbox stick there, and just underneath there's a little hole there. Underneath this area of the dash where the heater controls are, and that's where you will find the socket. So anyway, hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.